quite a distance out. This is a charming one bedroom, one bath, kitchen, dining area for sale on 10 acres. If you're interested, let me know. It's for sale. Let's check this place out. See what it's got. It's extremely windy today. It's cold. It's probably about 34 degrees. It snowed last night. Snow already melted. So we are entering the house. So here's the door. I'm not sure if this is the front door. It's the only door that goes into here. So this is, I'm gonna guess, the maybe the dining area right here. And then over here, I'm not sure what this is. Maybe a room, maybe a closet. Here's the kitchen. Here's the stove. The kitchen table. Yeah, that is the wind, man. We're talking, that wind is blowing about 40 miles an hour right now. Here's the bedroom. I'm guessing, obviously, bunk bed. You got the bottom bed and the upper bed. I'm not sure, this might have been the closet. Interesting what this room was. Ain't much to this place. Here's the closet that the critters have taken over. Yeah, so this place is for sale. If you're interested, hit me up. You're approximately maybe 60 miles from really anything. No running water, no electricity, as you can see. Save water. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm guessing this house has been here for quite some time. The individual that probably lived here just got up and left. And like always, Mother Nature takes over and just destroys it. So, yeah, there's not much to it. It's a small little place. There's the outhouse. Your restroom is right outside with a view. Yeah. Yeah, you can see the snow. Last night I spent the night at a campground and came in, it looked just like this, and then woke up in the morning with 4 inches of snow. Snow, and it's already melting because of the sun. But this is it. Charming little place. Charming one bedroom California desert. with bullet holes. I'm not sure why people shoot everything out here. But yeah, that's it. So with the shadow. A little outside closet. You got the roof shingles over there, so you can this is it. All right, we'll see you on the next spot.